So I wonder how this OBS works. You know, when you open up the preview, you've got me and Minecraft, and over there, me and Minecraft. And then in between, there's transition, quick transitions, cut, fade, fade to black. So I guess that's for editing. Cut, fade. I wonder if you can speed stuff up. Transition, duplicate scene, duplicate sources, swap preview program scenes. After transmission, I don't know. Anyway, it's not live. So we're going to go over to the Minecraft game. But first, let's have a little prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for blessing us that we have another day. And thank you for Minecraft. Thank you for this opportunity to be able to sit around and do things without actually having to move. There's not a lot of space to move, and I certainly could not work this hard and run this far and do all these things in real life, not with the current weather. But please help me to make good choices with my clothing and my footwear, so that I'll be able to go outside and spend as much time outside in real life as I do in Minecraft. And thank you so much for the opportunity to create the things that are in our minds and to look at a scene and see what would do well there and try and create it. It's really cool. It's like gardening, except it's you don't get dirty and it's really quick. It's very interesting. Anyway, thank you for blessing us with this. And, you know, I sometimes really get lonely. I do, because there's four people in the house, me included, and when everybody's paying strict attention to their computers, we have a lot of ADD in our family, and ADHD. And I'm grateful for our computers and the things that we can do, but I get very lonely. So I'm grateful that there's a YouTube family out there that I can make videos with and communicate back and forth with. I really love our conversations, all those comments. It's really helpful. Please bless me that I'll be able to fulfill the mission that I have on the earth, whatever that is. We never know, do we? I guess my mission is to follow the promptings. So please bless me today that I can follow the promptings. And these things we pray in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. So the promptings are probably telling me to go for another walk around the house. My back is not well. I've been making very poor choices, food choices. I thought, well, if I can eat this, then I can eat that. Well, if I can eat that, then I could eat this, and I could eat a lot of it. Anyway, I'm pushing 200, 3 pounds short of 200. Now, it's done wonders for my wrinkles and the sagging skin. It's pretty well gone. Anyway, I must whisper. Okay, now I have to get rid of that and do this. Here we go. And here I am. I got chased in here. Look at that. I have no health. I'm almost dead. Let's see what we've got. Well, nothing edible. What can I eat? I have enough to make a sword. What if I made a sword and went to the beach and fished? Wait. I don't have wherewith to fish, do I? Do I have a fishing rod? Oh, this isn't the right building. This has not got all my stuff. Okay, then. I think this is where I just had to spend some time while there were monsters outside. I could sit there and look at them, but, you know, this is more productive. Ah, yes. Look, it's morning. We have nothing here, do we? I have my irons. I could cook them. Hey, yay. And then when I cook them, I get ingots. Ingots. Is it French? Or is it just a weird word? bars. Those are just iron bars. Only they look really good like that. Does iron look that good in real life? I think iron is what is like, is it steel? What's the difference in iron and steel? Steel is what you get after you smelt iron? I don't know. Well, where's my phone? I'll just ask chat. Where is she? Oh, here it is. Just a second now. How are iron and steel related? Are they? Iron and steel are closely related, as steel is primarily an alloy of iron with a small percentage of carbon. Iron is a chemical element, whereas steel is an alloy created by adding carbon to iron. The addition of carbon, well, we just should make more steel. If you add carbon to it and we got a too much carbon problem, let's make steel. Have you seen a chimney is smokestacks of steel plant, iron plant? Oh my gosh, it turns the sky orange. It's so polluting. At least it was when I was in Orem, Utah back in 1976. 86, 96, 106, 116, almost 126. That's 47 years ago. Do you think there will be changes? I bet so. Look at this, we've made iron. Woohoo! And now, do we have any wood left? Yes, we have 40. Well, I think we should do some things here. Like, first of all, I think we need a crafting table in here. And where should we put the crafting table, pray tell? I always put it in the corner, but it's inconvenient there. Where do I want it? I think I could put it right there. I don't know, maybe my head will get in the way. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, so it'll be okay while I'm up there, but if I try and get up, I'm not going to be able to. And why do we have these here? Let's get rid of them. We don't have... Oh, look, now we have a doorway. Perfect. Okay, and up here we have nothing. Cobblestone. Okay, we must eat. Okay, so we'll put this in the middle. And we will get our shears. That's the most important thing. And then I can go get those other things. Let's see, where's a... Let's get some chests. I should probably get 4 chests. Not again. Put that stuff up and rocks can go in there. Except the ones I'm going to use. And then I can put one here. And this can be for precious stuff. Good morning. How are you? It's in the... Yeah, but it's 7. Don't go early. Look at that. I only have 4 oak planks left. Pardon? Oh, I'm just talking to myself and whoever's on here. But there, it's not live. It's recorded, which means the same thing. Did you have a good sleep? Make yourself your coffee if you want while you wait. Are you already doing that?
Not yet.
Oh. I can't hear. I hear these sounds. I have no idea what they are. Like, I hear a sound. Is that the fan going around?
you're a fan.
Is the heater on? Are we hearing the heater in the sunroom?
I think so.
No?
I think so.
Oh, yes. Oh, okay. And there's a ticking, a rhythmic.
Both o'clock?
Does that make noise? It does? Are you serious? You can hear the clock?
Yeah.
If I focus really hard, I can hear something. If I'm also looking at it. But the tinnitus in my ears is amazing. Okay, so what have we got here? Let's make some signs so we don't get so confused all the time. I don't have enough for signs. Say not. What is going on now? I have 54 sticks and 4 oak planks. Well, let's see what we need. We've got 2 stone pickaxes. No, we have 3. And we have... We have these things. Shovels. Okay, and we have torches. So what we need to do is we need to take the torches and go put them everywhere outside. We need to cut a lot of leaves. We should cut down some trees too. We don't have much wood. Let's get some axes. We'll get ourselves 3 axes. Alright, and now here we have our sticks and our pickaxe and our cobblestone. So that's all cobblestone and those are for making tools. Sometimes I think I should put a fence down by the water because we've got all these pillagers, these guys with the big signs. They come with their crossbows and they're looking, and the 3 of them showed up, and it's like, this is Danger City. I can't be outside. I have a bow and arrow. I think I lost it. I was somewhere and I got killed. I was running around the fields. Maybe I had my horse. Anyway, I'm about to die again. So if you're about to die, the best thing to do is to put everything away. And then you're going to be okay. Because if you do die, oops, I don't want to connect them. Let's get our axe. And we'll put it in column 1. And now we will break up this. And we'll face it a different direction so they don't connect. 1. Now, if we put everything away, what I need is a bed. I need a bed over here. I guess I will just take the axe. 1 axe, and I shall go out there and cut trees down. And I don't really want to get near the creeper because when he blows up, he leaves incredible holes that you have to patch. And sometimes it's part of your house, like right here. See all this? He blew up here beside me, and then we ended up with the door up there, and this was a big open hole. I don't really want to go out there and get killed. I mean... But I could. Why don't I just put my axe away? This is easier than... I've got 7... 7 what? I can't... Why don't I use my... I'll get a sword. And I'll go out there and I'll play with a sword. See if I can kill things. Alright, here we go. know, the most productive thing you can do if you can't go outside because you're a fraidy cat is... I think I'm not a fraidy cat. Oh, look, it's you. Here, let me shoot you. Oh, I died. That was quick and easy. There, now I have all my health, and all I lost was my sword. Oh, actually, the sword will be outside. Oh, I'm not there anymore. I'm over here. Oh, how lovely. Wait a minute. Yeah, how many new houses do I have? I have this house here. And I've come down the beach. Yes, I followed the beach. You see, we have a little picnic area here. And I do like having leaves along the pathways down to the beach. I'm putting leaves in the water. You can do a lot with this very plain thing if you feel like it. So where's that sword? Oh, I'm in the wrong house. That's right. I put those there to mark when I took a when I take a tree. Oh dear. See, now I need to go and harvest all these leaves. So my shears, however, are not here. I just put them all in the other place. Alright, let's see what we can do here. So, what have we got? Let's look in our nature place. We have some leaves. Shall we decorate to the beach? So if we do that, we'll take our leaves. I'll take some of this, and I'll take some of these, and this. I could even put a campfire down there by the picnic table. You know what I could do? I could decorate it, and then at the bottom, I could build a little building. This whole thing has been made of wood so far. We have no wood. We have an axe. Well, okay, we have an axe. We'll take an axe. And sand, wood, axe, cobblestone. We can make it of cobblestone, you know. But I think it would be prettier if it was dirt. However, I could do, like, I could make a mixture. What would be pretty down by the water? I think wood would be the nicest. We do have some dirt. I think we should probably take a little dirt so we can plant these trees. Probably don't need more than the three trees. Now, let's put a bunch of dirt, and we can use it to make gardens along the sides. So that's okay to make a garden along the pathway down. I like granite. Well, I do need to make a bed for the other house. And precious, what's in here? We need lights. That's all. Okay, so with this, we need now, we're going to plant these seeds. We're going to need a thing to hit, what is that called, a hole? To hit the dirt. Five of them. So we'll just spread them and it'll be like decorations. Okay, so now in nature, we have no flowers or anything. We have wheat. I like to take wheat along just in case any animals show up, and then I can feed them. Okay. Away we go. So easy if you put steps on top of your stairs. Oh, this is fun. Say, okay, now let's make this one into a bed. Hey, we don't have enough wheat yet, or trees yet. Okay, are we going to be impaled if we go out here? So how much higher than the ground are we? Oh, a lot higher. Well, let's see now, how do we get out of here? Okay, so we're gonna need to have the bottom. At the water level, right? What a pretty spot. Look at this sunset or sunrise. I like watching the sunrise. Let's go up and look at it. Oh, maybe not. Oh, not you again. I don't want to be hurt. I left my door open, Nancy. We don't do that. This is a dangerous technique. Now we're hiding here again. Hiding, hiding, hiding. Well, let's go watch the sunrise then. We can do fun things. Let's up we go. All right. Okay, are we too late? Have we missed the sunrise? Oh dear, I think we have. A little bit of it over there. I'm going to take that monstrosity down eventually. Once I recognize where I am. Alright, is he still out there? So see what we've got so far. Do I have any sticks? I don't. Okay. Look at the dolphins. So I think in order to go down, we're going to have these steps are going to have to be deep. So I think we've got to go down a few levels there. Goodbye, house. I'll be back. All right, so let's go down here and see. Oh, look, we have a shooter that's gotten trapped in the boat. Oh, it's one of these guys. Can he still shoot me if he's in the boat? It appears not. Wait a minute, am I wrong? Nope, he shot me. I got shot by something. Arrow hits footsteps. Okay, now here's our house. So we need to have two or three. Three would be nicest. Let's see if we can get away with having it too wide here. And then see if we can do that here too. Oh my gosh, did you see that dolphin? Let's go look at the dolphins. I'm gonna get shot by that bad guy. Okay, so how's that looking? Well, I seem to have made it crooked now. One, two, so we dig here. There's a dolphin. Just out of sight. Now I'm gonna see you. Okay, and so this is the next one. There. So, now, let's put dirt along the sides. But actually, we've got this steep thing down here. Do I want it steep at the bottom or steeper at the top? Alright, let's see what we can do here. It's two. Alright. As you you can see, gravity and sand don't seem to have much in common. All right, so there we are. Maybe I'll just block it so I can't be seen by this guy. Better if I, if I use something like the dirt. Just built a little wall. See if I can do this without being struck. Just a little wall. Up that safety factor. I'm way up above the water here. Alright, well that's okay, so we'll plant things up here. Alright. Now where's our pathway? Okay, let's put dirt along the pathway, shall we? Now, should this be up on top of it like this, or should it be down in it? Ha! And look at that. There's the door, and there's the path. Well, Nancy, you messed it up. What do you think about that? All right, so we go down like this. Now, nothing is green at the moment. Wait, it feels quite claustrophobic, doesn't it? So I guess we need to move all this over one. Actually, you know what? We need to move it over two. And then this down here, I think this is, oh, that's sandstone. Hard to break sandstone. Okay. Okay, how's that going to be? That's better, isn't it? Okay, so how are we going to put that? Oh yeah, we can just do it that way. No, I dropped it. You see it there. Going down, 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 down. We gotcha! And up we go. Oh, now we're in a... Oh, we're okay. You can't jump two. Ha, I caught it. we go. Alright, so let's get this back farther. You know what? I don't think I'm doing this right. I think that I'm... I think you should be down lower. Actually, I think they should be back farther. Okay. Wait a minute, but we're up on another shelf now. Okay, let's have a look at this now. Oh, sunrise. Sunrise, sunset. So, we're moving everything over. It'd be so smart to just go get a shovel. But to get a shovel, we have to get some wood. And to get some wood, we have to go doing that thing. Okay, goodbye, leaf. We're very pretty, but it's over for you now. Okay, so this stuff gets replaced here. Right? That's supposed to be... Wait a minute, that was a path. Oh, nanny, nanny, nanny. Ooh, look, it's getting dark. Obviously, this does not need to be all done with dirt, but it is. So this should not have dirt in the center, right? We should have sand there. Sandstone would be really pretty, though, because it's got those designs. So those are the sandstone there. See the sandstone design? That's very pretty. If you had them at the steps, that would even be better. Alright, so I think we've made this narrow again here. Now, everything here. This is a pathway. So it should not be sand. It should not be dirt, should it? So the pathway goes there. And is that what I want for a pathway? Do I want to go that way? Or do I want to go here? We have any? So where are we going to put our campfire? Once we put it, we can't move it. I think we could make it here. Right in the middle, right? I should have checked that first. Should have been on that one. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Alright, whatever. Don't get burned, Nancy. Mind your P's and Q's. All right, so now, how do we want this? It's very pretty, isn't it? Oh well, we're going to put sand here. If we need those, we'll come back and get them. Right? Don't you think that's a good idea? Okay, now we need... Oh wait, that is the ground. The water level, I mean. Okay, so we... This is a sandstone again. If you break it without a pickaxe, you lose it. Okay, there we go. Yeah, so we have a place up at the top for higher flowers. You know what? I should actually make more room back here so we can put bushes. I can stay there. That's funny. Okay. So we could put bushes up here. Shall we do it? Now over here there's a bit of a... So if we're going to go from the house, well, I think the best way is just to go straight that way. And then this way is reserved for doing stuff, like going around. So, now, where do the bushes go? So we won't get shot. Alright, so let's see what this is going to be. So that should be down here. We're going to put bushes or dirt. Alright, let's put a bush down there too. Alright, so, do I have a bush up here? Not really. Let's leave them all now that we've got them there. They don't grow on trees. Well, I guess that one's okay. we just put the bush under there. That's rather silly though, Nancy. Let's get that out of there. This is getting to be quite the place. Okay, so everything, oh no, so this is going to be dirt, and this should not be there, this should be dirt. Okay, which means that these should be dirt. And we are out of dirt. Alright, so. Oh yes, this looks much more symmetrical now, doesn't it? I like the wall over here. It's all different over there. So there's two here. Are there two there? No. It should be there, right? One there, one there. Ah, yes. And then the bricks, those come over, and then another two. All right. Okay, and now back here, this could be more leaves. All right, see how this looks now. I don't know if they will turn to grass. If I put a grass block there, they would, but I don't have grass blocks generally. This is kind of a difficult place to maneuver, you know? Maybe it's time for this tree to bite the dust. Maybe now I have enough to make something. We'll get some sticks. We'll get an axe. We should actually get a pickaxe and go mine a little bit so we have enough to make. Oh look, now we can make a bed. Okay. Let's make a boat too. And we need sticks. Okay, now we need some cobblestone. Let's see, where is the cobblestone? Let's finish doing this tree first. I think we're on a different tree, aren't we? And I don't have my shears. I need shears. Is there any iron here? So these will all disappear and I will come back and get them. The leaves will disappear and I will come back and get the trees that fall on the ground, the saplings. Alright, so let's see what we've got in nature. I have three trees with me. Don't have anything up here, down here. I've squandered it all. I have a dirt. I have a lot of dirt. Yes, that's what I needed. And I really don't need the granite. Thank you very much. I don't think that's going to happen today. And the wool. Do we have extra wool to put away? No. Okay. And precious. No iron. But we have lights. And flint and coal. So we could make another campfire if we wanted. Alright, well let's go. I need some tools. Cobblestone, where's that? Okay, let's make some tools. So we need an axe and a shovel. We might need another shovel and another axe. I would like to get some iron and have a shear so I can get some of those leaves. And I think there's one in that other house. So, shall we go to the other house? How do we get there? I think we go down the path. Oh, there's a pretty picnic area here. Okay, let's go down the path. Check the path out as we go. I think there should be more leaves along this pathway here, so we can walk on it better. Let's put a tree over here. Hey, horse. Hey, horse, wanna go for a ride? Let's go and do the pathway by horseback. Okay, so here we go. So this tree is in the way. Now we could put another tree over here. We'll put one right there. Okay. I think we should have a tree here too. So much for the trees. They're gone now. Now, we've got a little pathway over here. Very little. Why can't you jump? What's wrong? Alright, do I have anything in here? This was my very first temporary spot over here. And then it became not temporary. Alright, what have we got? There's the shears. Okay. Anything we could leave here? Could leave some dirt. I want that dirt. Yes, I need these shears. Oh, and the bed. You can have the bed here. Okay. This will make a lot of difference. Let's put it downstairs. So let's put it right there. Okay. Now I'm respawning here, should anything untoward happen. Is it dark or is it raining? Okay, so we've got our shears. Let's go back. Come on, horsey, horsey, horsey. Okay, remember that place? So here we have all of our beautiful waterways. I had to find them. I had to uncover them. That's a very nice pathway there, don't you think? Well, here we could go to our regular house, our real house, which is so lovely. Okay, but we're going cutting leaves, right? So now we're going to go back. And we're going to go this way on this nice little path. It's really pretty. I did a nice job. I like it. Okay, now where's all these trees that I'm in the middle of cutting? Is that this house or is that the other little tiny house? Here it is. This is it. Okay. Horsey, I'm going to let you play. Now I'm going to go get all these leaves which are in the way. Oh, they're always in the way. The cows eat them for hay. Hi. Here, let me make this a little higher for you. There. How's that? Oh, they hide the dirt on Daddy's shirt. They're always... Yeah, I can't get up there, so this is too low. Are we having a tree on the house? Ooh, I just messed up something here. Oh, they're always in the way. The cows eat them for hay. They hide the dirt on Daddy's shirt. They're always in the way. I have a dear old daddy. His whiskers are so long. Alright, we're taking everything. I'm so sorry to tell you that. And I know there may have been leaves hiding in your depths. Or not leaves, but saplings. And now I shall even take you. I don't think a wooden axe works much better than your fist. But they go very fast. Hi. Excuse me? See, so the creepers have been here. Worse luck. Okay, so is there a tree on the ground over here that's not been finished? I don't think that the trees will decompose unless all wood is out of them. Okay, let's go around the top and see if we can... But first, let's take the bottom. And then we'll just break the top ones. Maybe we'll get a sapling. Oh, we got an apple. Look at that. Nope. See, the horse cannot get through any of this. Not with me on top of him, because he's three high. It's really difficult to get through with the horse when all the leaves are low. But it's okay if you can go around them. See the difference in color? It has to do with the fertility of the ground. Right now, oh, and these are a different color because they're birch. But birch leaves are not that color. I don't really like that color for birch leaves. Just in case you wondered how I felt about the subject. Going to hit them and see if I get any saplings. Nope, I did not. You know, we're out at night and we have not gotten attacked yet. Guess it must be bright enough here. Horses, they do like to wander away. Well, that was quick. That's too bad. Just cut the tree down first. All these trees are here because I planted them. There were no trees at all. Hey, who's that? You! No, 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 don't hurt me. Don't hurt me no more. Okay, now we're safe. Other people would just attack back. Defend themselves. Yeah. Do I have a sword? Nope. Bummer. Alright, well we could work here until we get hit again. Do we have... We don't have any string. Or fishing rod, did we? Didn't I lose it? I think I got destroyed and I lost it. It would be precious if I did. So there's some wool, just a little bit, some granite, some dirt, an apple. I've got some of this already, so I don't need... Oh, look, I did get a sapling one. Wood. Nothing's in the wood. I should put some wood in the wood thing just so that it's here. I'll go cut some more. I don't think I'm going to need more sand. Not for now. It'd be nice if you could plant an apple and get an apple tree. Alright, let's see if we can sleep. Look at this, how nice to have a bed here. Oh, it's the other house that didn't have one. There we go. Now, let's see what we can do with this. We still have bad guys out there, you see them? But as long as they don't pay any mind, okay, so, oh, they're coming. They're coming to take you away, haha, they're coming to take you away. Do not want fish to get wounded. Oh, Okay, now how's this? We need more dirt. Is that dirt? Oh, yes, nice. Alright, so now... let's plant some bamboo. Protect ourselves. From the bad guy in the boat. There, that's nice. Okay. Now, how is it looking? I think we should put bushes around the edge. Let's put the bushes in the water. Not that deep. I really like the way it looks when you put bushes in the water. And you can still have stuff growing, like those guys. They can still grow with bushes in the water. I do not wish to be attacked by a spider. What have I got to defend myself with? Oops. I'm getting a little carried away. You know, that's seagrass in there. We could plant that right along the edge here. Let's go get some. It's sea cucumbers. Way more than we need. Isn't that pretty? Look at this forest of sea cucumbers. Who is trying to attack me now? Okay, I drowned. How did I drown? So all my stuff and that stuff will bob up to the ceiling. very dangerous pillager over there. He may choose to shoot me. Boy, this is difficult. I got a lot of stuff here, don't I? Look, I only have a fish right there. I need to go fishing. Hey, don't look at me. Don't look. Okay. Wow, this is nice. Okay, now, what if we... Let's try and plant some of the seagrass down there. What was that floating around here? Okay, let's plant the seagrass here. Don't die, Nancy. Here. Okay, we go up, 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 up. Okay. We didn't die. Good job, Nance. Good job. Bravo. Alright, so now, have yourself a merry little Christmas. Okay, so we have a bit of it there, but it's going to come up under the grass. You looking right at me? You can't really aim at me. Yay! Okay, so now we need other things like flowers. I think this should not be here. So, let's see now. Do we have any more dirt? Not a bit. Okay. Well, we will. So, I like that corner being dirt. So, let's come back with dirt for the corners. And how about over here? So we've got dirt along the edge here. Let's put dirt along here. So today is Monday. My wonderful housekeeper comes today. Okay, we need more dirt. Oh, looks like it's nighttime too. Well, first we'll go get our dirt. We don't use up the daytime. Laying down here. Dirt. Here we go. Ha. And then we put the sand back. Do we have sandstone? Yeah, we have 4 sandstone. Well, you know you can make sandstone. Let's make sandstone. And we still have nothing in any of those, okay? So I have 52 of these kelp. I don't think I'm going to be able to use that many of them. Probably not that many either. What we need is bone meal. The way to get bone meal, you need wood, and you have to make a composter. I don't have enough wood, so let's turn this stuff into sandstone. That will be pretty. We can put that all along the edge of the pathway. Alright. Away we go. Let's do this beautification project we have. Here's our bed. Night, night. Okay. Our palette. So we're putting dirt in these. You know, it's hard to jump down in there, but if you just put that, that comes through. Alright, so this then should go to. There should be dirt. Right? Is there dirt over here? Now, how's that? This should be dirt. This is a. Okay. Now, isn't that pretty along the edge there? How about we put the sandstone, oops. Oh no, we're supposed to have dirt here. Okay, now, let's replace these with sandstone. That will look pretty. Ooh, isn't that nice? Well, come on, pick up. We'll do that along here. Do we have a shovel? Yes, we do. I didn't put it down there. One. Okay. Ooh, this is gonna be pretty. Now, if I wanted the tops to look the same, then I would have to change them too. Oops, darn. So I've got this so with my left hand, I can do these things. Okay, now, this tree is in the way. All right, so let's go down and have a look. Nice. But this is a problem up here because that does not go. Maybe I should put dirt there. Or I should put this over here. You know, tree, you may have to go. Okay, so we've got a bit of dirt here. I wonder if it will move down there. So do we want, which do we want? Do we want dirt or do we want sandstone? Then we're having dirt along the ground, right? Okay, let's get the dirt. E. Two. I love I love creating on here, you know? It's such a nice thing to do. Okay, oh wow, doesn't that look nice? Mm-hmm. Good job, Nancy. Okay, so now, what are we going to do? It's not going to turn to dirt or to grass, is it? Alright, so we have this stuff. Now, what if we put a layer down below of sandstone? Okay, I can work with that now. Okay, so what if we put... Well, first of all, will kelp grow in sandstone? Yes. Okay, so let's do this all the way across. True. So I'm going to put this one, number one, that's going to go in F. Okay, and then sandstone's going to go here. Oh, that's sand. E. That in two. Okay. I don't think the F thing will work. Didn't want to use sand because of course if you have it low like this. Well, no, I guess it's okay because there's nothing for them to stand on to get up to this. Just thinking of those drowns. Maybe we have to use... sand here. There we go. All right. We have some plants. Am I pushing? What's pushing me off? Alright, so we've got some stuff there. And we've got some of this stuff here. Now we could put more of this here if we want to make the... You can make the pathway bright. Why do I have this here? Let's replace this with dirt, shall we? We can always change our mind later. Might be nice to have something here that's, but I'm not sure, so we'll just go with this. All right. This should be sandstone on there, shouldn't it? Do I have any? I do, I have sandstone here now. Alright, let's go over here and we'll replace some of this with sandstone. That'll look prettier. Or should we? Maybe we should just make the wall like that. Let's do that. looking at me. I'm looking right at you. You can't stop me. E. Hurry up, Nancy, before he shoots you. There you go. Okay. Alright, that's all sandstone. I don't think we need this one up here. Where's F? Where's F? Okay. So we'll just carry on across here with the dirt. Effort to keep that guy from being able to hit us. That's okay. Some things are very important. Alright, I can't get up there from here. Alright, so we'll get rid of this now. No, wait, I don't want that there. I want this one there. Okay. How's that? We can put these over here. Okay. Now. That's pretty nice. This is quite the platform here. Get my fishing rod. So I think I'm going to need some sort of a shelter up above me. So let's build a little bit of a shelter here. Oops. So we don't get hit by bad things. Now, maybe I should make it out of sandstone. That will look pretty. Gonna work. I have to get down. Is this gonna be far enough out? Okay. We have no more. Let's get that one. Now, we have no plants. What we need is some bone meal. Let's see what we have here. There's nothing I need to cook out there. I have a little bit of wood. Let's get some wood. Let's make a fence. Make sandstone first. Let's go down and get all our sand. Make sandstone for our roof. Sand is up here. too much, but I can turn it all into sandstone. And it doesn't make as much. Okay. Let's make a few sandstone slabs just for fun. Not sure where I'll put them next. First, let's go to sleep. Night, night. Look at all this stuff I take to bed. Oh, look, the sun is starting to illuminate behind the clouds. So we've done quite a nice thing here, haven't we? Let's go out and have a look at this. Yeah, I like that. Okay, let's finish our roof. Now what? I'm in the fire, right? Get in the fire, Nancy. Look at that, I used them all up. I thought I had too many. There. You know, if I made a platform down below there, about two blocks below, I could hit it with bone meal. I could have stuff happening. Well, hello, now we have village traders. Hello, Llama Llama. Llama Llama. Would you like an apple? Oh, wait. I'm eating it. Sorry. Look at that. I have a composter right there. Alright, what do we want to compost? Let's harvest our wheat and compost it. Oh, there's those 20. We'll put it in that one. Oops. Gotta be very careful not to hit a llama. They don't take kindly to being hit. Not at all. Now I wonder if you can hit bare dirt with bone meal. Alright, let's compost these lovely seeds. Okay. Oh, look, we have more up here. Smart move, Nanny Boo. Okay, let's go harvest wheat. Thought I was going to fall in that crevasse. I don't know what that came from, but probably fallen it on the way back. Yep. Sure enough. Alright, we won't go that way again, we'll go this way. I find going backwards and planting is the best, because otherwise when you go forward and plant, it skips some. I like to have my hoe in one hand and my seeds in the off hand, and then if it's not plantable, it hoes it first. Like there, it should hoe that. Alright, so this is... Oops. Bummer. Put all these nice wood around it. See, I have no wood. I have no water up here, so you have to hoe it. It grows. You see, it's growing fine, but isn't it beautiful? I just think it's lovely. Oops. Oh, I died from falling down there? Goodness. Well, now we know where our stuff is. Oops. Oh, I see why I died. Yes. It's beautiful. All the stuff I had in my hand. I gotta close that in, obviously. Here, we'll just take some. Oh, we have 64 dirt. What am I thinking? Okay. Okay. Oops. seeds. Let's put them in one. If you need to turn something back to dirt after you've hit it and made it into arable land or whatever it's called, then all you have to do is jump on it. Oh, the sun is rising. Oh, setting. Well, it's been a lovely day, don't you think? Always nice and sunny here. You know, if I were in Hawaii this morning, I would probably want to get right outside and go see stuff. What a beautiful path. Absolutely lovely. But you know what's happening? We happen to be going home to the other place, which is not really what I thought we should do. We have no pathway. Look at this. Love it over here. And see, from here, you can go down and explore down here. You can go fishing in one block of water. Oh, we should sleep. Is our bedroom down here somewhere? There it is, right here. Oh, perfect. But did I just die? No, I've got all my stuff. Oh, yes. That was when I fell in the crack. Fall through the crack, break your mother's back. Okay, so let's go on this pathway now. Isn't it pretty? What a lovely place. A little heavy on the wheat, I think. Should have a slab for that. I could use a sandstone slab. Well, that doesn't look very good. I like the way the carrots look. Alright, so why have we got an opening over here? I think we should have a path over here. We can go look at the flowers. All right, now we have a path over to here. We'll have to fix it up, won't we? Add our millions of things. Let's see if we have another shovel. Let's decorate this while we're here, shall we? looks like a much better pathway, doesn't it? Let's look at it now, just with those bushes. This is where we veer off the main path. What else have we got in our little bag of tricks? We have a tree. We have more leaves. We have some seeds, okay, so I think we need some tall flowers, and we need some little flowers, and we probably need some soil. Let's hit the dirt with this. See what comes up. Just grass. Here's a few flowers. Oh, I just used up all my stuff I was going to use on somewhere else. I think I'll put some flowers up at the front. I don't have any flowers to put there yet. Alright, let's go compost our seeds now. Where is it? No, say not. Okay, where's our composter? There it is. E. So we're going to compost seeds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It takes about 8 to get one. Maybe 10. From 64, 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 from 64. Oh, I didn't take them all in. Okay, how many did I get? 11. Okay. yeah, this definitely needs cleaners through here. Alright, so we were headed somewhere. Get rid of the nighttime. If there are monsters nearby, then what you need to do is go where there aren't any monsters, which is like down deep. Then you can sleep through the night. We'll leave that down here. We need to make steps here. See if we have any stuff with wherewith to do such a thing. Okay, let's just add some steps here. Okay. Much quicker. Okay. Now, I'm coming out of the house, so we should make a pathway. Pathway should go all the way around the house, you know. Hi. Hi.
It's 8:30. It's actually Thursday.
Okay.
Where would they be?
In the bathroom. In the bathroom, I believe.
Oh, I left you up there.
Oh, well, I don't know then.
Okay. Thank you.
think it's time to get up and go do something else. But it has been very fun. So we did some stuff down here. Oh, look, the green is coming down. Nice, but the green is not coming down over here yet. Do I still have bone meal? Look, I do. Okay, let's see what happens if I hit dirt with bone meal. Nothing. But if I hit dirt that's already been. But it only does one level. So like here, let's see what flowers we get. So we got two red flowers, two tall ones, and a bunch of short ones. So we can take out some of the ones that we don't want. Like, that's a short one is good there. Seem to have a lot of these short ones. Is there one in here that's short? That one. Okay, let's see how that looks. Oh, that looked much better. What else have we got? Okay, this was our pathway here. We went the other direction. See what happens if we hit it here. We only have eight. Look, we got three red flowers. Made two reds, and the yellow was already here, wasn't it? Red, yellow, and red. What about here? Nothing. That one, we got a red one. See, I need to make bone meal and then hit this one 10 times. But I've used up that crop. It's been harvested lately. Now these need flowers in them. I'm not doing a very good job of getting up, am I? Easy to keep going after you think you should stop. This is a nice place to go for a walk with your dog. shoveling dirt or stone down here now. Where's that pathway? This is where the pathway comes down to. Kind of a nice little pathway. Meandering around. And then we can take this pathway and go up to this overgrown little place I have here. Oh, look, look, look. I never know what's in any of these places because I take and leave and take and leave. Oh, there's 4 iron and gold. Let's make a thing. Okay. I'll put it back. We don't want to be found with it. Take the diorite with us. Alright, let's. So we're up on the hill here, and we are overlooking. There's our pathway down. And the little cottage on the hill, little tiny spot. Now we should have a pathway going down to there, shouldn't we? Let's get some cobblestone. I just got rid of it all. We'll take sand or dirt. I need to get up. I need to get up and walk around. Okay, number 3. no shovel, right? No shovel. Okay, I think it's time to say goodnight. Goodnight. Go in here and have a little snooze. Here where there's no monsters nearby. Okay. It was good playing with you. See you later. Bye-bye.